All right, if the end of summer has got you kind of bummed out because that fresh summer glow is about to head for the hills, we do have some good news for you.
There are wonderful and affordable ways to keep a fresh face straight into the fall. Dermatologist Dr. Janine Downey is here with some options. Nice to see you again.
Hi, girl.
Nice to be back. Thank you very much
so
for having me.
We can hang on to the glow? Is that true?
Yes,
that
you can
true?
Hang on to the glow. So the first thing we need to do is we need to get rid of all your expired products. Look at this one. I love this Vivité, but it's separated at the bottom.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, look, dun, 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 2011. Shame on me.
All right, so if it doesn't have the date, if it's separated,
that's a
good
way.
If it smells kind of funky,
This smells funny now because this is expired as well. You know, just the fact that it's brown and yellow on the outside, you shouldn't put that on your eyelashes.
Right.
This package was curling. It's expiration date.
It looks like everything that's in Hoda's purse.
Look at my Bulgari. Look at the Bulgari soap. Look at the Bulgari soap.
What's wrong with it? It's all caked
up. No. And this, the expiration date, it looks as shiny and new as this Allure looks. It's just a no. And you shouldn't be putting anything orally in your mouth either that's expired, by the way.
What are you looking at me for?
Okay.
I resent that.
The next thing is exfoliation. So exfoliation rules during
ooh,
the trying
like
to
the look at that.
What is that? Smells like honey.
It smells yummy. Doesn't it smell good, ladies? So we're going to put this on Gail, my lovely model patient today, and it exfoliates wonderfully well.
What
it's
are
just
you using?
It's just delightful.
Cheesecloth.
So this is actually gauze, from our lovely, and then this Hydra mask. So the difference is the body masks stay on for 8 to 10 minutes. The mask for the face stay on more like 2 to 4 minutes. And this has a 10% glycolic in it, and these are readily available. This one at the doctor's office.
So that gets rid of dead skin? We're trying to get rid of all the dead stuff.
And it beautifully exfoliates, we don't want to leave that on Gail because we don't want to be mean to her. Well, get your arm in a minute.
She looks good.
Yeah, she does. And then you have to moisturize.
Okay,
exfoliate and then moisturize.
Okay, got it.
And then these are more moisturizers right here. Kathy Lee, can I borrow your lovely hand? So you want to see the consistency. You want to see the thickness
of it
all.
She's the smallest wrist ever. Look at how little the wrists are.
She does have baby wrists.
That's
really beautiful.
Never seen anything like
this. And so this one's really thick, the Aveeno and the Cetaphil, because you want to hydrate because your skin, you're going to start to get dry now.
Now let's rebronze. Let's do it all over again.
Rebronzed, okay? So the bottom line is, we can extend that summer glow that we shouldn't have gotten anyway because we shouldn't have been tanning, but whatever. Hoda. So we can extend it with this Jergens. So you exfoliate first.
Yes.
Then you bronze, and then you moisturize
afterwards.
Just
for your body, not your face, just your body?
This can be used on face too, so face and body, and then the Urban Decay or some bronzers for the face.
Right. Uh-huh.
And then we want to think about vitamins. Vitamins are great for our skin, our hair, and our nails. Mm-hmm. I take a prescription multivitamin every single day.
You do?
I definitely recommend it. And then here are some common vitamins, and even vitamins for your skin. The vitamin C and E.
Yeah,
this collagen evens out your skin tone. It's a fantastic one.
Yeah.
Not that expensive from Skin Medica. Okay. My patients love it. Okay. I'll give you that one after the segment.
She doesn't wait. She doesn't wait. Okay.
The Rock is very popular as well.
Jerry stops me. At the door.
And then let's not forget about sunscreen. 77% of the sun's rays penetrate through the clouds, even on a cloudy day.
Yeah.
So the bottom line is that we still have to sunblock year round.
That's what I keep trying to tell
Kathy Lee. Regardless of ethnicity.
Use sunscreen.
Oh my gosh. When pigs fly.